Every grade level has a tab. Making it bigger. And in this tab, already the dates for your grade level readings, including the orientation that has to happen before readings begin. So you just know which parents you need to target if they haven't already signed up, because our goal is how many families participate in Los Lichos?
Everybody.
Alright. Now, I really like Los Lichos. I've been there since the beginning as a teacher when I was a fourth grade humanities teacher. Los Lichos started, and I was in one of the classrooms where it started. And you get to know parents on a different level, especially if parents feel really comfortable reading in classrooms that aren't even up near their grade level. So I had a kinder parent in my fourth grade classroom. I don't know if you know this, but this guy, he was talking to me about himself, and he was a music writer and composer, and he'd written over 1,000 songs. And I was like, what? And at the end, he was like singing for us. It was crazy. But I think that's the goal, though, is you really get to know parents a lot more. You get to know more about our community, and everything becomes a family engagement. So, I'm going to be all about Los Lichos, and I'm going to make sure you're all about Los Lichos so that our parents can be all about Los Lichos. All right, any questions so far? Any excitement? From like three people? All right, don't make our job too hard, but you know. Are your hands up because you have something?
I'd like to share.
Yeah, go for it.
So I'm also a huge fan of Los Lichos. We did the Success Spark and had a chance to see sort of the greater impacts of this as well. And another side piece is that the parents become really comfortable being in the classroom. And so I always think about this one first grade parent who, he would come every time. He's like, I'm teaching right now. And he really took control. But then he also then continued to come almost every single day help out in the classroom, and he got to know the students really well, and he would like lead different groups, and he had various things that he considered to be his responsibilities with the class. And so when he started Los Lichos, he wasn't really sure necessarily what to be doing, but as he continued with Los Lichos with the first grade, he felt really confident to just be in the classroom and help the teacher and help the students on all of their other lessons as well.
Now, I also want to add in a comparison. I think that when it comes to Los Lichos, or maybe a lot of other things, we also have to be a lot like salespeople. We gotta hook them in, but make sure they show up. So there's also all types of communications to remind them that they signed up and brought them in. And we're kind of working on a calendar. So I'll be preparing different things that we can send home, reminders you can personalize them for your grade level. You know, I think they're already gonna be pretty cool looking, but you know, do what you gotta do to make them even better. So there's a calendar of when different types of communication will be going out to parents and when we'll be providing that for you to remind you to also keep that communication constant. Because they might have signed up in September, but their reading wasn't until February. Mm-hmm. So how do we make sure that, you know, stays on top of mind? This is there for you to reference consistently. It's also at the bottom of this calendar. Maybe not this one, but at the bottom of the main calendar that I will reprint, there's also this snapshot so you know. When should I be talking to parents? I won't let you forget, but you're going to be real proactive about giving that information. All right.
Ooh.
I really only have one slide, but you know, thanks for your attention.
Well, that slide said about that we bring a culture to our school, our classroom, and also the siblings. Actually, that's my son reading inside in the class. When he's out of school, when he has a day off, guess what? You're going to be in Los Lichos classroom. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so.
You know what?
The next.
If y'all want to know what's on my calendar, now you know.
Any questions about Los Lichos?
We
gave you a lot of information.
You see, they never played with the rebozo before, so you see an image that they're actually using the rebozo. You know. Next slide.